name is Kathy Walsh. I'm the owner of Rick and June, and I've just finished my 3 days with the Booming Women Conference. And I need to tell you, it is the most amazing experience I have had. These women are supportive, awesome speakers. I am ready now to take my business to the next level.
Deborah, what's your website where people can buy all kinds of
Or maybe Tina Turner's song will be on and you start doing the rolling thing. Because she started whatever it is that you think you need to do to be that thing that you know you are, but you've been holding back, then do it, whatever it is.
If you feel like you have to earn support instead of that you support yourself to move forward, this is why Fran asked you guys, how many of you have a coach? She asked you guys that because I used to think after you deserve it, you can have it.
Oh, sound like a herd of cattle. Moo.
I'm Meredith Lasco, and I had an absolutely fantastic time this weekend. One speaker after another was absolutely galvanizing.
Women, if you're ready to make a change in your life, if you're ready to transform your life, you need to be here next year.
I am so jazzed. It has been so exciting. Community of women, knowing what to do next, feeling that I can do it next.
I think we went away just feeling so empowered. The speakers were amazing women. And if you want to be a part of this and make a change in your life, I don't know that you'll find anything else like this. And as I say, you know, over the years we've been to lots of things, but Booming Women and what Fran Harris has put together, you will be thrilled just as we all were. It was hard to go home.
Y la inteligencia de estas mujeres, y yo sé que usted también puede sacar mucho provecho de eso, y yo lo aconsejo mucho, y lo deben de hacer. Gracias a Dios.